the word fallacy slipped into his analysis. It's Patrick, this sack, and it is Odrick. And there it is. We advise people look away from the television screen. Even teammates have said, hey, Garrett, I don't think we want to see that. Well, Pee Wee Herman sack dance. Paul Rubens would be so proud.
Yeah, he's just going to beat the left tackle, the rookie Chris Harrison, around the edge. And just in that bull rush initially, Ryan Fitzpatrick has nowhere to go with it. They've done a much better job in the last couple.